Long division number 10, dividing by three-digit numbers. We just did dividing by two-digit numbers in number 9 video. I'm going to show you what happens when we have a three-digit number for our divisor. It's basically the same way as the two-digit, it's just bigger. Don't let it scare you. We ask ourselves if 326 can go into 7. Of course not. Can it go into 78? No way. Can it go into 782? Yes, it will. How many times, though? So we're going to write our answer above the 2, because we go right by asking how many times it goes into it. And then when we have our answer, we write it up. That's the R, that's the U in rubs. So now we need to figure out how many times 326 can go into 782. The only way to do it is to do multiplication on the side. 326 times 2 is 652. That would fit into 782. Would it fit one more time? Three times? 978. That's way too big. So let's go with the 2. So what we're going to do is we went right by asking ourselves how many times it goes in. Now that we're going to use the 2, we're going to go up and write our answer above. So now we need to ask ourselves, all right, what is 326 by 2? Well, we did the math on the side and came up with 652. So that's going to go here. Now we're going to subtract. We're going to subtract the 652 from 782, and we're going to come up with 2 take away 2 is 0, 8 take away 5 is 3, and 7 take away 6 is 1. Can 326 fit into 130? Nope. So it's the 4's turn to come down and help out. Now we need to ask ourselves, how many times can 326 go into 1,304? Well, look at, I did some math on the side, and 326 times 4 is exactly 1304. So we know that a 4 can go up here, and we know that 326 times 4 is 1304. So we're doing our below and our subtracting, and we get 0. So this is no different than the two-digit number here. You could do it with a four-digit number, a five-digit number, as long as it's big, you know, smaller than this number. As long as the divisor is smaller than the dividend, you could keep doing it. Now, there is a way to do long division if this number is smaller, but we'll get into that in the future. For right now, you just worry about, can this number fit into this number, and how many times? That's how you do long division with three-digit numbers as the divisor.